name is Devin Muller, and this is the MMS News. It is hard to believe we are already approaching April and spring and warmth are upon us. With almost three quarters of the school year completed, let's take some time to look back at fall and winter highlights from the 2012-2013 school year before we move on to the Kids vs. Cups commercial and sports report of the week.
Those crazy nights, I do remember in my youth. I do recall those were the best times, most of all.
Inspiration because of what you've done and everything.
You're all deserving of this honor of being inducted into the National Junior Honor Society.
All right, so what's your profession?
I'm funeral director at Kansas.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
A lawyer.
Today is the day. Wednesday, January 16, 2013. This is the Memorial Middle School Geography School Championship.
Come see what all the excitement's about.
Join us tonight at Kids vs. Cops.
You can win gift certificates to local shops like Point Pleasant Bicycle and Brave New World. Or local restaurants like Bub Coos or Mike Subs.
All the money benefits Project Celebration for Class of 2013. Ticket sales are $5 and go door sale, door lunch at the door.
We'll see you there!
The 8th grade boys and girls basketball teams came out swinging almost immediately after tip-off during the student-faculty basketball game just a few weeks ago. Literally. Regular rules did not apply in this game, as it was too loud in the gymnasium to hear the whistle being blown for any foul that was called. Nonetheless, the faculty was able to take a commanding lead early in the second half, but with a minute remaining on the clock, the students pulled within 6 points. However, a last burst of momentum was not enough as the faculty prevailed yet again, improving their record to 19-0 against the students. There's always next year, I suppose. Now, let's take a look at some of the highlights from the game before Devin closes out this week's broadcast.
Thank you.
this week's broadcast of MMS News. Continue to show respect, kindness, responsibility, and character. From all of us here at MMS News, my name is Devin Moeller. Have a wonderful weekend, and we will see you soon.